Hello and welcome back to my channel. I hope we're all good. This will be the second attempt at this recording because I got near the end and the song stopped playing, so that kind of did my head in. But this is my second reaction to the song, really. This is Hurricane Drunk by Florence and the Machine, so let's get straight into it. I recognise this from somewhere. So in that chorus, she's kind of talking about like how hurt she is because of what her boyfriend did, like obviously like started kissing another girl and all that. But like she kind of realizes that to ease the pain, she's gonna like drink herself to death, and nothing's gonna stop her. Not even like a hurricane will stop her. So she's kind of like in like a. She's kind of going like down a bad direction. I really like her voice in this chorus. It really fits, like it sounds really good, especially with the melody. This is probably her strongest vocal performance I've heard so far. Harp. I really like the chorus, as I said before, the melody, but when she repeated the chorus a second time, the upper like melodies and harmony she was doing just didn't really suit the what was going on in like the forefront of the song, in my opinion. Fade out. Right, so that was Hurricane Drunk by Florence and the Machine. That was probably, I know I've said this about six times, but that was probably my favourite on the album, like, honestly, because the lyrical content's kind of like, yeah, it's like kind of about love and all that again, which kind of annoys me, but the actual instrumental, yes, simple, but it was really like a cool like groove to it. And like a lot of the songs in here, and the chorus really stood out as well. And along with that harp at the bridge as well. Can't go wrong with that. But yeah, the song is just pretty much her just like saying balls to it. Just go and get drunk, get lashed up. And, you know, I mean, nothing's going to stop me. I'm heartbroken and all that. So I like the song actually. It was really good. Score, I'll give it 8.5 4 out of 10, which is the highest I think I've given the album. I'm actually quite enjoying this album. It's not something I would go for. Like, I wouldn't stick it on every day, but I listen to it occasionally. But yeah, this is a good song. I'm not sure how many I've actually have left. I've got a few songs left, maybe like 3 or 4. But so far, it's been a good album. So that's my reaction for that song. Next up, I'll have Song Request, which is Halo on Fire by Metallica. There's hope it's better than that song the other day, yesterday, because it was not good. But I'll see you soon.